Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 1156. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 1156. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and one pair will be this. So first we'll divide this 11 and then we'll bring down the other pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16, which is greater than 11, so we cannot take it. If we write 3 here and 3 here, we'll be getting 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract 2 will be left. Now we need 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 256. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 6 and 25. So 6, 4 times is 24, right? So we can try out 4 times. 64 into 4 we can try. And it will be 256, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 256. Subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 34. So square root of 1156 will be 34. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.